Good afternoon, everyone. Today we will learn something about the sky and the amazing things it holds. Have you ever experienced watching the night sky? The stars are twinkling, the moon is shining brightly. The sun, the stars, the moon, the planets are called celestial bodies. Let's learn something about the celestial bodies. Let's start with the sun. Remember, do not look directly at the sun because it will damage our eyes. Our sun is also a star. It looks bigger than other stars because it is nearby Earth. Sun is our friend. Without sun, there won't be any life on Earth. There won't be any human, animals, and plants. Dark and cold. Moon is made up of rocks and sun. There is no water on it, so there is no life on it. Like Earth, Moon does not have light. It is lit by the sunlight. It moves around the Earth and takes different shapes. Let's talk about planets. Planets revolve Sun. They do not have light. They take light from the sun. Our solar system has 8 planets: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Apart from sun, moon, stars, and planets, there are meteors, asteroids, comets present